Usa ka pagtuo, usa ka tingog, usa ka katawhan. Cebu Catholic Television Network.
Anian na puta karon sa atong regular last Wednesday of the month nga programming ang atong CELLA's Partners in Law. Ako si Attorney Irene and Caballes of the Cebu Lady Lawyers Association Inc. and also of the Legal Alternatives for Women Center Inc. Today is April 28, 2021, a Wednesday. And with me this evening is a very dear friend of mine. And ang atuang topic pa jud karon, ang among topic this evening is very timely. Daghan jung nakapangutana sad nako about ani, because we will be talking on canon law on the nullity or annulment of marriage and divorce. So kung di mo familiar anang canon law, we will tell you what canon law is all about later. But first, allow me to introduce my distinguished guest. Before I list down a lot of her kanang achievements, no, murag di gani siguro ni nako masulti tanan sa iya mga achievements. Let me just say that this guest is a woman who wears many hats. Unya nakaingon jugo when she said yes to guesting here. Well, let's just say that if a man can't do the job, then a woman can. Oh, so ana na lang. Anyway, she wears many, like I said, she wears many hats. Kay daghan siya og experience sa iyang works, sa iyang life. And at one point, she even wore a wimple. When I say she even wore a wimple, kanang habit sa mga madre or nuns. No, okay. So, our guest went to high school at the Colegio de la Inmaculada Concepcion. And she graduated in college from the University of San Carlos as an accounting graduate. And then she worked briefly as an accounting clerk sa several banks, no, from PCI, and then worked in as financial advisor sa BDO Insurance. But then in 2002, she decided to enter religious life. So she became a clergy, no? With the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul de Chartres. Sakto. Kanang St. Paul de Chartres, pero St. Paul de Chartres na siya pagka-pronounced. But then, she went out of the convent and returned to lay life in May 30, 2010. And in 2012, she decided to take up law. Unya, na abogado, graduated from UC Law School, and then abogado in 2017. So can you imagine, from accountant to nun to lawyer? And I'm very, very, very proud to introduce my sister, si Sister Attorney Concepcion T. Cejano.
Thank you, Attorney. Good evening to all of you, our televiewers, the televiewers of CELLA here. With this program, Attorney. Uh-uh. And thank you for the invitation, although until now, gikulbaan pa ko. It's just a sudden invitation, but I cannot say no to Attorney Irene. She has been my mentor since I joined legal alternative for women.
Oh, yes, because his sister is also one of our volunteers in prosecuting cases that defend women from, that defend and protect women from violence. Nya kanunay lang ni daugan kayo ni siya. Sige lang ka.
I think it's a hard good attorney kay even if there are clients ba nga mo dool kay magpa-defend sila, bawsi kung lalaki attorney ug i-take na ko mura siya against akong advocacy. Kasi, so nana jud kay duha na gid akong gi-say no. So, because for me I take it to heart that I am a women defender. So atong heart na aman dito lisod man kay mo laban
tayo malaban, lisod sa atong against, position. So anyways, ang ato pong mga kliyente sister after sila, no, that's why we really decided to come up with an episode on canon law on nullity of marriage or annulment of marriage and divorce as opposed to civil law is ang among mga clients, mga women, after they have been through their kanang embattled marriages, ang uban file og kanang annulment sa civil courts, yes. But later on, especially katong devout and faithful, maragwangan sila, mangutana gyud sila unsay proseso ug unsay kalahian kung magpa-annul sila sa simbahan. Unya, just for the benefit put for our televiewers, na amang ginay constitutional doctrine, no, of the separation of church and state. So the laws of our nation are not necessarily the same or even comparable with the laws of the church. But I would also like to point out something put which even our courts is very cognizant of. Nya ganahan kay kuani pagka sulti. I remembered this from the kanang inaugural address ni President Duterte, okay. Nga, even if there is separation between the church and the state, there should never be a separation between God and state. So even ang ato ang gobyerno takes a lot of its laws on marriage from the laws of the church. So ingana palang daan nga ko ano nga introduction murag wow interesting yun daghan yung kay tagma storyahan paningkamutan na mong mahuman pero nagtanaw mi murag as much as we can murag kinahanglan yun yung part 2 nga episode sister
oh, no, dali arasad kay attorney
sister Chi sige
by the way you can call sige call my sister I'm no longer a sister but it's okay
sige lang sister
may lang ano attorney ay why that ano until now others call me a sister because when I during first year in law school my professor in constitutional law was an ex-seminarian attorney Jonathan Villegas
as the attorney Atty
yes attorney Atty and then during the introduction so siyempre, background, anana. So, I mentioned, from that time on, tawag na gitsa sa ako a sister. So, my classmates, will also call me sister. Misan, wala na ko sa convent. But I still, ano, prioritize my relationship with God.
Pero
so, comfortable sister, ako na lang.
Okay, nagyong kay kung tawagun sa kag-sister, kay sister ba yata sa balaon.
Yes,
pila ragun yes, kabuok, lady lawyers nga. Kanang in the advocacy pod of defending women di sister yes. Gita.
Thank you, so, attorney
sister Chi. Okay, so good ta. Unsa mang yun di ay difference between civil law sa Philippines ug sa canon law?
Canon law. In its simplest term, attorney ay ang civil law ay amuon nata sa canon law. Ang canon law is really ni concern siya attorney ay sa church ecclesiastical matters no affairs of the church basically to regulate their conduct also even katong conduct sa mga priests na di also have guidelines to that
and the conduct of the flock
okay. Everything no ang faithful we call it the faithful so basically diha gid siya mo ano ang church ang canon law
ang canon law of the catholic
of the catholic church of the catholic we're speaking church. Of the catholic church attorney ay. And then, whereas ang civil law attorney ay is private relations between individuals, no? Tanan nga ma-cover ba sa ato ang relations sa usag-usa, how atong rights as a kutob, no? And then, ang atong mga obligations. So, diha gid mo cover gid ang civil law. Which, ang pag, ano sa society, pagdala ba?
Which, kung maintag between individuals in society, so ang nagkuan-ana, ang source anang atong civil law kay mga government would nga action.
Yes.
Oh, like ginak into law.
Ginak into law. Gi-codify siya. Na para nabutay set of rules.
Pero dili tanang kuan, dili tanang civil law pariho pud sa kanang church traditional church law.
Yes, lahi. Lahi kaayo kay kanang sometimes ang canon law attorney ay mo base man gid siya sa kanang mura siya gito gospel based siya attorney ay. So kanang it's really more taken out from the Bible ba? Unsay values dito nga nakuha nimo, no? Ang pinaka norm is Jesus Christ, ang pinaka norm, no?
So, New Testament tan. Especially
But even kay ang New Testament was gihugot man siya from the Old no? Sa like Judaism siya one God, believing that Jesus is the Son of God. So, muna, in relation, nagihapon siya. But the values is there, wala siya gigikan. Yun, biblical siya kaayo nga. Sometimes, layo ra, usahay na good, especially karon sa modern nga society ba, ang atong civil life, murag, miingon na lang nga, dili na kayo ma-apply.
Di kayo ma-apply.
Murag, time has changed.
Kaya. Pero, nakabantay po ko the way the church has also evolved. Ning keep abreast ba ya sa jud siya.
Yes, naka, trying
when we were researching for this topic, yung kinala nag research, uy, kay, di ba yun ni si Bill Law lang, na, yes. Uy, ganun, law. Pwede namang research, ani ni Koan, Sister Chi, ganun-ganun siya, marag nahurot, sorry, kay nahurot na ko yung weekend. Kay nag-research
yun ta, ani. Gapon rin yun, attorney.
Naka-realize mi nga, uy, usahay, mas, Koan, pagani, di ay, mas understanding, mas kanang, equitable or mas kanang nai empathy ang how the church will apply its canon laws to its flock
kay because of the attorney the Pope Francis mangod ang iyabang murag direction it's really towards mercy and compassion sa karon nga time so murag mas liwi dako nga liwi ang gihatag
mani ako na realize with Pope Francis he understands that there are standards
yes.
But he also sees nga while we cannot adjust the standards kay standards man we should make room for di gud makaabot sa standards because we are all imperfect
yes.
So na ay naay room for nga inclusive kayo dili kayo awa kakaabot sa standard di
mo ang human human aspect gud sa ni Pope ka ikano as much as possible ma ano gud siya unta
ma draw ba ma embrace gihapon tanan
wala ya tama kay usually murag mo born into a kuan na lang ato ni discrimination na kaayo noon mistake ka so,
murag you have to make room for mistakes or kanang shortcomings human ba ya ta
yes,
diba
attorney.
So mauna so civil law it's the law that the government or the country or the state put up to regulate relationships yes. or matters between the citizens whereas canon law oy ang canon law this is the same everywhere no for Roman Catholics
attorney yes
so it's canon law it's the same
yes.
Everywhere the canon law in the Vatican is the same as the canon law
from
in the Philippines
Vatican, then goes down to its
goes down and the same as the canon law in the states and so okay unya sa when we talk about marriage unsa di ay gyud ang source sa ato ang laws on marriage in so far as the laws are concerned unsa nga law ang ato ang pinakatinubdan sa
kanang sa ato ang civil law at ang atong family code
the family code
executive order Number 209.
Which has been around since 1988. Well, maunay ato ang source of what the government or the state calls a marriage,
yes.
How parties can contract marriage, how spouses should relate to one another.
Also their property relations.
Pero kanang Sister Chi, ang we are a predominantly Roman Catholic country yes. Murag more than 75%
80%
sa kanang Filipinos are Roman Catholic. So I'm pretty sure sad siguro that in crafting the law for the family yes. Ni consult gid sila with the church
yes attorney in fact attorney I there were three like church people, no, who were chosen by then President Cory Aquino to be part of the Constitutional Commission drafting our constitution. Where also the family code was based, parang from katong sila Father Joaquin Bernas, the late Father Joaquin Bernas. Sister Christine Tan, and Bishop Teodoro Bacani. They were very, yeah. So I guess Attorney Dor Authority kanang naka-influence gid siya.
Of course, because
influence gid siya into
like we said, the state cannot be separated from God, and unsay kanang sentiment sa mga tao.
Yes.
So muna ang atoang family code is actually also reliant substantially on what the canon law states. Now, ang concern pud ani kay mo man gid ni common nga impression, uy, maski ma-annulled na ka sa kanang sa balaod, naka-decree of annulment na ko, unya di pa manggihapon, di pa manggihapon ka annulled sa simbahan. Labi nag-minyo ka sa simbahan. So, di gihapon ka makasal sa kanang
simbahan.
So, mura na na hinuon. How valid, for example, ako, naminyo ko og huwis.
Yes, attorney.
In the eyes of the church, di pa ko minyo. No?
Yes, ano, not attorney. You're married, civilly married.
Civilly married.
Civilly married. Ang ano ni siya, attorney, katong mo pick up ko sa katong imuhang kuan, attorney, nga kung ma-annul ka sa civil law, but you are not annulled in the church, you cannot remarry. That's true. So both imong kuhaon. Both ka, magpa-annul ka sa civil law, magpa-annul ka sa church if you were married sa church. Pero kung married ra ka sa civilly, attorney, you are married magid in the eyes of the society. Even if di ka married sa church, kay mabagami naman sad ka. So ang church actually dili sad nimo ka marry. Kay kuan so, makag papers.
So ang church mismo di gihapon maka-officiate.
Yeah, imong legal status it cannot.
It cannot officiate. So in a way, ang church somehow also recognizes civil marriages in so far as dili mi mo kasal or officiate og kasal sa katong kuan.
Bisan wala nakasal
sa simbahan niya, magpakasal og laing
kanang
taon. Laing taon ilang minyo, andi gyud na pwede, no?
Di na pwede, attorney. Kay married maka in the eyes of the law. Recognize gina, ang church dili man na siya ka mo-go beyond sa ano sa state at attorney.
Uy, nahatagan na tag-signal. Nahuman na ato ang first segment, Sister Chi.
Yes,
so,
attorney.
Let's pause for a few messages from our friends. Grabe ka lively ang among discussion during the break. Grabe ang among ang tabi. So picking up from where we left off, we were talking about kanang kung nakasal civilly, unya wala makasal sa church, makaminyo bakag another person under church, kay lahi baka ang law sa church kuan. So ang answer ni Sister Chi is dili kay mangayo manggihapon na og
mga papers. Like certificate of the marriage, LCR.
So the church still sees you as civilly united, kuwangan pa lang og
sacramental blessing.
Okay. Ganahan ko mga anak nga word. Kinahanglan na yung kag sacramental blessing, but in the eyes of the church, minyo gihapon ka.
Minyo gihapon ka.
Civilly. Yes. So now, if naminyo kong civil Sister Chi, niya, kuwangan yung kayo na ako, kinahanglan yung kung anay bas-bas sa simbahan niya. Ganahan yung kung mag-exchange of rings in front of a priest niya, with all the kanang ceremony and tradition. Pwede ra ko nga mukuan. Dili, maingon sad ang church nga tataka man lang ka, nagminyo-minyo ka sa civil, walay bas-bas na mo niya, karon minyo na po kag simbahan.
Ano, attorney? Dili. Pwede ra kayo, attorney. No?
Pwede ra, yun.
And mas malipay ang church, ana. Mas welcome ka, ayun na. Nga. Even if you had already been civilly wed, magpa-church wedding pa ka, diba? So there is the sacramental blessing. And then, siguro ang requirements ana attorney nga murag undergo na lang nimo is kanang gitawag og canonical interview with the priest. Okay. Murag more or less the same roman ang requirements sa civil and sa
civil ano, ginapply na.
Pray ka na, same, the same the church. I think mo apply na siguro if you have the if you had the certificate of marriage counseling already. No, aside itong daghan pa to siyag mga requirements, birth certificate, mga unsa dira. So kuan attorney murag mo na lang na kanang canonical interview, I guess the priest would still have to meet both of you, no, to do mura siyag sort of counseling ra gihapon attorney, like your obligations, no, when you become married, no, the procreation is really the purpose of marriage. It's really to procreate.
So dili na pwede nga ganahan lang mi magminyo kay ganahan mi nga naa mi life partner pero di lang sa mi mga anak, uy kay kapoy mang mga bata. Dili na.
Pwede ra siguro for the meantime attorney, pero kung life forever siya nga ang isa sa spouse, dili gyud siya
close gyud siya.
Then so I think na muna siya isa sa grounds
attorney.
Mana na
grounds sa tanawa, mag grounds lagi gyud na.
Grounds sa annulment na
sa
siya.
Church.
Sa church that could be one.
Oh, pero kung kuan ani nagminyo na ka og kanang nagminyo na ka sa church nya later on in the end gubot pas lukot imong married life, grabe yung gubutat, di man ta mo judge, no, di man sa ta mo ingon nga you should have tried harder, you should have made it work kay pwedeng yung promise ningkasto pa mo 1 million nindot kay mo sa nina pitulo pa kabuk pare nagkasal nimo niya, you don't make it work
wala,
no, so di ta mo judge og ing anak kay wa sabi ta kay bawg unsay nahitabo sa kaming yun sa kanang sa kanang parties and then they decide nga magpaanol. Kung magpaanol ko sa simbahan, makakasal na ba ko
sa civil attorney? As so, kung maanol so, na, kanang, na-decree sa church.
No, kay, sa church man, kung nilinig ako ang wedding. Sa church kung gikasal. Unya pagkasal na ako sa kanang church, sa church lang po ko
magpa-anol.
Is that valid? A church annulment alone, will that be valid to dissolve your marriage
attorney
here in the Philippines?
No.
Kana.
Bili siya attorney, no? Kung church lang ang annulment, kulang siya attorney. May kay, due to this also separation of church and state, kanang lahi gyud ang civil law na annulment, dili siya automatically mo apply. Pero I think that marag kuanan na siya, marag tanawunon attorney,
na bill. That's true enough, because in fact ang uban na lang in town, because they know nga kanang kung magpaanon sila sa simbahan, di gihapon applicable for their to sever their marital union civilly. I-prioritize nilang una ang ilahang
civil
nga kanang annulment. Kay at least sa civil nga annulment, kung maka-annul ka civilly, makaminyo
ka. Makaminyo na ka. Civilly lang kod.
Ang uban sad ana, kay ang ilahang gi-take into consideration ang property relationships, ang property ties. So, if dili ko magpa-annul ani, nga guba na yun yung marriage, grabe ka, daghagbisyo ako ang bana, kung gukdun ko ani sa mga creditors. So, on the practical aspect, not even for the purpose of remarriage, nag-iuban nga. Ang ilaha magpa-annul sila.
They need to protect themselves.
They need to sever the marital ties. And I even have one client nga, sakitan siya magtanaw sa apelido na sa iyang bana. Kagidiaan, good siya.
Grabe ang trauma.
Grabe ang trauma. So, muna nga, kung nagkapakasal ko og simbahan, dili ay ko sa simbahan rapod mag
paanol.
So
you have to undergo the process sa civil law, sa court attorney gyud siya.
Pero very briefly lang atong i-discuss ang grounds for annulment sa kuan
sa
family code.
Okay,
ang grounds sa annulment sa family code, I believe kuan raman kanang kung nullity of marriage kay you were not of the age of consent.
Legal capacity.
Legal capacity to marry. Or ang nagpakasal mo sa kristan, dili sa pare, dili sa huwis, dili sa mayor.
Solemnizing officer, attorney.
So, walay authority solemnizing officer. Unya, kanang lack of marriage license.
Marriage license.
License. O, na so, magiging, oh, civil man na siya nga requirement ang marriage license, no? Mm-hmm.
Unya, kinahanglan gihapon na sa church attorney.
Ang marriage license.
Marriage license. Oh,
kinahanglan gihapon.
Kinahanglan gihapon.
O, oh, unya, ang pinaka kanang catch all sa tanan kanang psychological incapacity.
Oh, grounds attorney. Oh,
kinahanglan mo hire kag psychologist to show nga either ikaw or ang imuha bang bana murag wala gyud capacity to fulfill the
marital obligations.
Marital obligations like to love, to support, love, respect, to be faithful, yes, and to live together, to stay together. Mm. Yeah, other grounds for annulment or incest is a ground for nullity of marriage.
Against public policy.
And against public policy.
Attorney,
oh, katong for annulment, katong fraud. Fraud
na, oh.
Oh, lack of consent.
Consent.
Force. Coercion. So, mauna siya yung
like
mga...
Like STD.
STD. Oh, oh, concealment of an STD.
Yes.
Oh. So, kana siya, mauna siya yung mga grounds for nullity or annulment of marriage sa
civil.
Civil. Unya, moingon sila nga lisod jud kuno kaayo magpa-annul sa simbahan kay kana laging mga from birth kita nga mga Katoliko and even the other Christian nga kanang religions no or faiths no from birth ingnan manggutadaan nga what God has put together let no man put asunder ni apil pagyud na sa atong vow sa kanang
maminyo
nga kanang to have and to hold forsaking all others till death do us
in sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For poorer, for richer.
Richer, for
till death do us part.
Till death do us
till
part.
Till divorce do us part.
Yan na, lain na po ng divorce. Taghan, nagigayin.
Taghan issues.
I-discuss nga issues karon. Pero, kuan, kanang, kung pananglitan ako, na-minyo ko sa church, pero somehow I was able to get a civil nga
annulment.
Kanang annulment.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya nakakuha naman kong decree of annulment, pwede na akong ipakita sa church. Uy, pwede na akong mupaso again. Di na lang ko mag-wear white. Maski ivory or cream na lang. Dili naman yung bridal white.
Dili na version.
Pwede na ako church mo paso again. Nakakuha na ba ako og decree of annulment? Pwede na.
Dili, attorney. As you said, ganina, attorney, dili, good siya. If you want the purpose of your annulment is to remarry, then you really have
under church law.
So remarry in the church again. So you have to undergo the church annulment also aside from the civil.
Oh, in
so,
the same way nga ang katong civil nga decree of nullity nimo dili
siya valid sa church.
Dili siya enough for the church.
Oh.
Ang katupong kuan kung makakuha po kag decree of
sa
annulment
church,
sa church,
di po siya enough,
siya
sa,
enough
civil.
Sa civil. Pero ilan so, na lang tong tanawon, no?
Yes, attorney. That's why, if talking about the House Bill, attorney, mura 2019, man to, no?
Oh, ato ganang i-discuss.
Yeah, mura ganahan ko na mayon tag tanawon nila balik. They have to look into that again. Kay, for me ba, the church, before you get wed in the church, kanang murag ang process nga giano kuan na kaayo murag tedious no
tedious
na so the more kung
mag license ipaplikan na mo sa
civil kanang ipa interview
pagin mo spare
kung kamo ba kung patibol ana man na daghan murag counseling and then kung magpaanol mo ato ni so mas grabe sad na ang process di sad basta-basta ang church actually mo ana so for me ko mayon tag i-take into consideration sa ato ang government or sa civil law nga i-valid na lang pud-unta ang annulment sa church diri sa civil. Murag ka ng decree mo, valid na lang ba siya nga, pwede na ma-register.
Magsabot na lang ta sila, no? Sa
priest exactly,
of church
and
state, pero
ang damas
grand, o, kanang, murag na ay, kanang consideration na lang
unta.
Kay, lisod po, gihapon ang, actually, ang annulment sa civil. So,
mas grabe. Mas grabe, man, siguro karon ka lisod, attorney, kay, I don't know, maybe,
for the background lang po sa ato ang viewers kadang sister Che, di ba kabantay ka ang sa kanang court nga annulment mas rigid sila kay tungod ang ilahang gibasihan not just the civil aspect pero the fact nga ang kuan ang atong marriage laws relied heavily on canon law. So, ang ilaha sa marag, nakabantay ko, yung kumura naman ni ang courts in some instances ni bend over backward to make sure nga gi-comply yun nila ang kuan canon law. But really, how rigid is canon law? Murag nagbasa ko in our research, di ba, Sister Che, murag mas napay-liway.
Napay-liway. Karo nasab ni sa time ni Pope Francis attorney, kay gikuha naman to niyang katubit ang murag second nga automatic review kanang mga desisyon sa mga bishops, nga there is a set murag sa church tribunal nga i-review pa. Wala na siya karon attorney. Mo nang isa sa liwi nga gihatag ni Pope Francis. Nga kanang ang mga bishops, they really have their say na on that decision. Dili na kinahanglan i-review. But kana ang church tribunal sad attorney sa akong na-research kay di sad siya mo compose ra og usa, tulo sad sila, mga 3 judges pud sila didto. So in dili kita basta-basta. In that aspect murag dili na to necessary ang murag kanang sa
tribunal na sila daan may kitulo na gud sila daan ka kuan
tribunal mo na gitawag og kanang church tribunal or ecclesiastical tribunal attorney o tulo nga mag-decide ana, but mostly ang nakalahi sa process attorney kay mostly in writing, then wala cross examination
interview lang
so dili
ay ganahan lagi ko ana ganahan ko ana ba nga in writing,
very compassionate ang process. Mercy and compassion yun niya.
Naamang gyud koy mga clients, kung nananaw mo karon kay naalagi gyud mga clients ba, mangutana nga kung magpa-annul sa church, lisod ba ko nun? Ako nangawat po ko sa
whole
sa mangutana gyud tagsambadibi nga murag kanang intimate with the workings of the church kay mangutana gyud ta kay basin ba yadig sa ato ra nang huna-huna nga lisod kaayo pero dili ra man pod
kay ang nakuanan nganong na change akong tan-aw sa akong research attorney no murag ang mind ni Pope Francis manggood ba maluoy siya attorney sa katong nga annulled nga dili bitaw ka take sa sacraments like say dili na ka communion tungod kay kanang wala pa na annulled sa church even if civilly annulled so instead of diba kanang compassion is in sa faith no you receive Jesus Christ that is very valuable because diba you carry Jesus within you it nourishes
for us Catholics
for us Catholics valuable na siya so kanang uban in town murag maluoy ka nga pila na ka years nga wala nagid ko kakalawa tungod lang kay wala ko na ano sa church no murag ana sumuon na kay lisod I think sa una gid murag strict tungod lagi anang murag mo appeal pa sila ato niya second ka na automatic review, napay review. So, murag mo take na siya chag time. Murag mo abot na sa
saan. Makainong doon mo ang automatic review sa itong civil law. Murag di ay ang kumaminyo ka, murag it's like a death sentence. Murag, the death do as part. If you have to appeal your way out of it, kinahanglan automatic review.
Mauna siya. Nasa criminal law ba?
Sa mong criminal law.
Procedure, di ba? So, inana, murag, ikuha na na siya current attorney.
Kuan? You mentioned about kaning naluoy si kanang Pope nga basin og di na hinuon maka-take sa mga sacramental blessings if grabe ka stricto. In other nations, I believe it's only the Philippines karon aside from the Vatican. The Philippines is the only state apart from the Vatican nga wala pay divorce. Yung what if na ay Catholics pud nga lain nga nasud unya they were divorced or in our case sige di na lang nato layon diri sa Pilipinas Filipino wife foreigner husband nga gi-divorce siya sa iyang bana sa baday na niya
mo gi attorney basin sa akong sister mismo she married a Swedish na foreigner national and then the Swedish is divorced no he was divorced but I think murag na ay isa ka paper nga wala pa nahatag kay maluoy lagi siya he is Protestant no? he is a Protestant but my sister is a Catholic okay. So maluoy siya sa kong sister lagi nga dili maka communion but tungod lagi ana there's some kind pero I hope maka comply na siguro murag na ay isa ka paper so that's one example ba divorce ka ang isa niya kuan
speaking of divorce
dili sila kamari
in the history of the Catholic Church wala ba gyud divorce
attorney. Yes.
Sanctioned na siya or dili na karon? Sa una sanctioned dili na karon or sanctioned karon but very very
actually attorney.
Very very limited.
Ang sa New Testament naman gani iho si Jesus nga Moses allowed you, no? Allowed divorce because of your hardness of heart. Ana siya. But it was not so from the beginning.
Okay.
So murag di gid siya intended, no? Mo lagi na pagmamarry ka till death na gyud na. So wala, marag wala na untay lain mo, eh. But as a history attorney, sa Deuteronomy, Old Testament siya, si Moses, gi-allow din niya ang divorce. You don't find favor anymore with your wife, or she becomes unclean.
Oh my God.
You can, ano, pagka-text
sa attorney. Sa mga laki na may tagaan o divorce sa church.
You can write, sa own siguro, kay mo may example na,
oh, so ang
you can write her kano, a bill of divorce. So that's the first good na ni-appear ang divorce ng word sa Bible. That from Moses good nga kuan.
Makasabot kung Jesus uy nga murog di sa namaayo. Mm. Okay. Ang lalaki ra day mo divorce niya, what if it's the man who becomes unclean?
Oh. Which is
most of the time.
Yes, attorney. Oh. So mauna siya. Kay sa una mga attorney patriarchal and then murag katubang system nga daghan kag wives. Polygamous. Murag allow. But ang ano mga good before attorney is if you can take care, no, if you can make her a wife, first wife, second wife, it's a different if you make her a concubine or a slave. Munang di pwede, munang imo i-divorce. If you cannot feed her, clothe her, no, or kanabang love her,
and that is why even in our mga kanang brother religions like Islam, okay pa ang polygamy.
And then to a civil attorney,
before we go further, now we have to kanang pause for a few minutes to listen from messages from our friends. We will be back. Knowing it lagi ning taas ug mitaas ang discussion gyud murag sister you have to come back another time kay ato pa gyud ning i-discuss more kay kaninga topic very interesting, yeah, full of nuance, full of kanang application sa everyday life.
Matalabos lang process attorney sa court.
Oh, mao lagi. Oh, so for our last 20 minutes briefly give us a rundown of some of the grounds. To have a marriage dissolved either by a declaration of nullity or an annulment. Mm-hmm. So, mas daghan o grounds ang church. So, you listen to it. It's not as hard
allow
as we
think. Allow me to read lang, yes, attorney. Okay. Daghan gin siya. Under Canon 1095, Section 10, attorney, insufficient use of reason.
Okay.
So, kanang nakay mental illness.
Ay, mental illness.
Lack of
not necessarily insane. Personality disorder, pero kanag yung...
Yeah, kanag yung mental illness.
Kanag impairment.
Impairment gud kay di ba naman tay katong kuan nga karon na anya next wala unsay term
lucid interval.
Lucid interval. kung
naa kay lucid and unlucid intervals, how will you know mapakasal nimo lucid ka?
Sufficient imo reason.
Oh, sufficient imo hang reason. So insufficient reason.
Yes, attorney. Then next is under also Canon 1095 Section 20, grave lack of discretionary judgment concerning essential matrimonial rights and duties.
Oh, so unsa man na siya mo, duol-duol na sa ato ang walay sufficient discretion or understanding sa obligation
sa marital,
mas stricto ang civil kay atoa kay psychological incapacity. Yun kani kay kuwangan lang og naalay grave lack of discretionary. So your lack of discretion could be because nagminyo og sayo. Nagminyo og sayo kaayo.
Nadaragid kasi imong
emotion.
Ba? Bata pa.
So wa gyud kaayo yung discretion, immature.
Yes. That could be also attorney why our civil law requires parental consent, parental advice.
Yes, mauno kay between 18 to 21, you can get married, but you need to obtain
parental consent.
Yeah. Yeah, between 21 to 25.
25, yeah.
Parental advice. Ka-issuhan og kanang license without parental advice.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, di gyud gani ka ma-issuhan og kanang parental advice, maghimo lang kag affidavit nga di
inform ka.
Oh, mo in
mga sila mo atugot.
Oh, wa sa mo tugot nga tagaan pag yung ka og pila ka months before issuehan ang
license.
So, mo di ay ni kay to make sure nga naabag yung
discretion.
Oh. Pero sa church, klaro kaayo, grave lack of discretion is enough to dissolve
your marital bonds,
no?
Yes.
Nga kani unsa man ning psychic natured incapacity to assume marital obligations.
Psychic doon lagi sa atong PI, psychological incapacity
doon, attorney. Doon na po sa atong psychological incapacity. Kay at the time that you were wed, at the point, sa
katulad, at the point, unable lang ka to fulfill.
You were unable to fulfill the obligations of marriage mm-hmm. because of a serious psychological disorder or condition. Yeah. At the time you were wed. No, so pwede ay na mature na ka later on, you're ready na ka for commitment to some other person, but at the time you were wed to this guy. Person dili pa ka napakay murag disorder. So mas uy kana hindi mas pila ka nung law system murag masayon lagi ni sayon lagi ni i-argue ilaha pwede ba kang civil detailed. Pwede ba kang civil lawyer mas pila o kanon no?
Ang but attorney, pwede ra siguro. Pero you have, saan, musulod ka? Murag pwede ra attorney ay? You can.
Dili kinahanglan
nga. Dili kinahanglan nga ka na member, religious ka, or priest ka, or...
mga sister, siguro, sister lawyers, or brother lawyers.
Maybe I'm mistaken, pero basin sa ba? Para lang for your own, add-on knowledge attorney as as a lawyer.
As
no?
A lawyer.
Murag add-on knowledge na nimo siya nga. Bitaw na mo try ka.
And then to help advocate po in the tribunal. Nga.
Yes.
Kung di ba, murag, uy, mga bishops, kinahanglan na gud ni siya in town, tagain na ninyo kaluwasan, di ba? Pero, kinahanglan siguro yung ka-Catholic, ana,
yes,
to be a Canon, a Canon lawyer. No.
I didn't know if there are requirements, attorney, but...
ang enroll, tabi, mga tanas na.
Sabi mga classmates, before attorney, ha, nag-school man mi, o ka ng Loyola School of Theology, no, kung mag-madre ka, dagkan man sa mi classmate nga, kana murag lain-lain sa kuan ba? Di get necessary o kung na alang di purpose nga nung study ka, di get necessary nga religious ka.
Bito murag interesting yung kaayo siya nga field to get into.
No? Yeah, ma-wide lang perspective.
Ma-wide din ang perspective. Oh, sige. Another ground.
Sige, pumili niya.
Another ground. Ignorance of the nature of marriage. Sa man ni ignorance of the nature of marriage.
Kanang nga it is a permanent contract. It's a special contract but a permanent one. So murag usay nga ka mag-marry ko ron pero later si mong mind magpa-mugduwa ra o paanol ra ko.
Kanang impulse marriages ba if this doesn't work ala Britney Spears, di ba nga? I'm married for 7 days. Oops, it didn't work. So file ko og annulment, no. So, murag, kaya anyway, at the back of my mind, pwede raman ko magpa-divorce.
So, wa kakakuha din sa true meaning, sa nature, sa marriage. Nga, permanent din siya. Lifelong union.
Unya, error of person.
Pero klaro naman, attorney.
Klaro na ng error of person.
Lahi yun.
Abi na ako, akong giminyoan si Brad Pitt. Dili di ay si Brad Pitt. O something, error in person.
Joker ni ka, attorney.
Error about a quality of a person. This is really a koan di ay kanang even though we're supposed to say for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, pero before you get married na agi di ay pwede gud ay nang kanang caveat o pwede ka mo background check
attorney
kanang wala ni koan kaning tawhana, wala ni history of insanity, ang pamilya,
ano, arrest dili, record, wala, amnesia, na-arrest, 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 na-arrest,
kaning iyahang pamilya, murag ka ng all mentally sounder po, dili ko mag-have trouble with in-laws later on. So, if somehow, imuhang background check, nailad pag yung ka.
Nailad pag ka, pwede yun.
Pwede yun, okay, error.
Okay, attorney, what if na-commit na niya, let's say, no, kaning crime, arrest record, na-commit niya before siya nag-18, di ba? That is, bawal pa na
di man makuan, di man na ma-disclose.
Di ma-disclose. So that could be.
It could be. Yeah. Like a very violent crime.
Yeah. What if ito, naka-rape siya, bata siya, 16, 17. 16,
Or he committed a really heinous murder, pero nakuan siya, and then, pero dito di ay sa background, sa psychological background, ato na, adang siya psychotic schizoid tendency, so murag, wag yung kakahibaw niya, later on na, nag-minyo na mo, lahi naman ni akong bana, matuog naman with a knife in the bed. Oh, so mao din ni error about a quality of a person. Kaya kung sa civil law, baya, no, kana ang physical, even repeated physical abuse, ground sa legal separation, dili ganit na,
so, which is, di ko mo ang report, pero saon
sa taman,
But we have to find many grounds, attorney.
Church and state, you work together on this.
Yeah, I will pray.
We will pray. You have to work together on this.
Mm. It's not that wala na value ang marriage, but no, attorney, because
it is valuable.
Because it is valuable. We have to save pa sa unsay nahabilin.
Because people are valuable kaysa mahurot ang ilahang nahurot sila na broken into pieces. No, mo gani gani, you have to work on this. O kaning fraud.
Oh yes, attorney.
Canon 10.
Naasa ni sa atong civil attorney o Canon 1098 fraud.
Pero sa atong civil, limited only to fraud at the time of the marriage. About, there are only four grounds. You have an STD, concealment of an STD. Concealment of a homosexuality. Concealment of alcoholism and drug abuse. Yeah, concealment of having been convicted before of a crime involving moral turpitude ba to or basta murag na ay ing ana, so
but here covers
fraud.
You were deceived or you deceived your spouse
as to the presence or absence of a quality in another of, like moingon ang imuhang spouse abi na kong flexible ka, ingon ka nga okay ra ka career woman, unya karon di ay kuan man kayo ka, grabe man ka kastrikto.
Oh,
di man ka flexible ni imong pamilya, ingon man dig pahunungan nagtrabaho imong asawa. Oh, so pwede na.
Katunay utang ato ni do.
Katunay utang. Ning kuan baya ko nga magminyo na ko kay stable na akong life. I've taken myself out of hardship, nga mangminyo po kung somebody nga kugihan. Nga ka nang kibaw mo save. Established na po, kibaw mo save. At least naagi taxable income. Sus, nahurot yung taxable income sa ibuhang utang. Daghang utang nga, nagminyo niya. Ang so asawa, pagka-discover na siya, pwede na magpa-annul sa church.
Ano siya magbayad sa utang?
Kaya ano pa siya magbayad sa utang? Ilan ko nyo magagaling kag-utang.
Nagsningaw siya, attorney, no?
Lingaw.
Kay very, siya.
Daghan siya.
Situational nga.
Situational nga. You can see how these little deceptions could cause a strain on the marriage.
Yes.
Yeah. In the first place, kung wani mo ilaraw, basig di ta to magpakasal ni mo.
Nangutang ready ka para to show off. No, inana, attorney, no?
Nangutang to show off.
To show off para mawin ang girl.
Yeah, later, ang girl may mabayad sa utang. So, not fraud. So, Canon 1101. Total willful exclusion of marriage. Kung saan mo na ipasabot, kanang you just thought nga it was a role play? Niya, wagin mo naguna-una nga magpuyo mo together? Or marriage in name only?
Apply ang katong murag mail order bride?
Okay. Kanang kuan kanang gamin just for the sake of to get a green card visa.
Maligalize lang ka, hindi ka man wala na. So wala gid chay way because
kanang mga ingana di ay no kanang green card marriages ba. Murag na amang gid di ay kuno na dito sa states. You pay a certain, like ikaw, you are a woman, you hapit na mo expire mo hang working visa, you want to stay in the states, you can pay a guy $15,000. Yes. You just learn everything you need to learn about each other person. And then get married kunuhay para mukuan.
Yes, attorney.
Oh, $15,000 to murag at that time ang kanang going rate for husbands for hire, brides for hire.
Atong attorney mga Filipina, kakaon ka karon dagat kinamin yung foreigner. Niya kanang ko ano na sa ba for a benefit ba?
For a benefit. Para lang makagawas.
Para makagawas. And then ang foreigner sad, maybe it's true nga para lang may insurance. Malibre ko.
Ang foreigner po. Diba? Mag-minyo ko ani. Kaya anyway, sige, ako ning may feel live together. Pero patrabahoon saan ako siya.
Yes, exactly.
Na ako yung caregiver.
Dili about marriage. Dili about marriage. Minyo mo kay you want.
Somebody wanted a green card and the other guy wanted kuan personal assistant. Pero ilang giagi og marriage. So, annullable na under church law. Willful exclusion of children. Ay, di pwede ang mga marriages. Kaya ng sister Chi nga, I just want a life partner. Pero ay lang yung ko tagae og anak.
Dili pwede sa church, attorney. Dapat, dili man ingon nga, what if dili gud ka anak, no? Oh, so oh. That's another story.
That's another story.
Oh, si kanang from the mindset ganya bang dili ko mga anak, no?
Oh, so ano magminyo
ko? Ano minyo pa man?
Oh. Bitaw kay nga.
So play lang day ha. So di siya ganag responsibilities.
Gusto lang siya og steady date for
steady
life.
Steady date for life. Yeah.
Steady date for life pero ang purpose, ang katong gisulti ni Lord nga go forth and multiply, wala to'y labot sa iyahang
wala sa iyahang agenda.
Iyang agenda. Pero lahi na kung dili gyud makaanak.
Di
isa na nimo pwede og imuhang ipaanol just because
adik ka kaanak
wa makay pulos na ko kuluoy
pud. Maybe if there was concealment, attorney.
If there was concealment,
if she really knows for a fact adik siya kaanak,
okay, nag-hysterectomy na siya, yes. Love kay siya sa iyang bana, gusto gid niya nga kuan.
Dili
kay hysterectomy niya ang unfair pud, no? Kay ang guy might not just want a relationship with you, he might actually want children.
Yes, he wants a relationship, but he also wants children. So unfair, good siya.
Mosa na, pwede di
pwede. Sa fraud. Concealment sa fraud.
Ay, kato sa dieng appeal sa dieng sa concealment sa pregnancy with another man.
Sa fraud sa civil law.
Pwede sad na siya sa church. Kay giminyuan ganiti ka kay abi na kog ako nang anak niya, willing ko niya man di din akong anak.
Yes.
So pwede sad.
Yes, attorney.
Nya kaning willful exclusion of marital fidelity, di dai pwede kanang naa silay caveat nga kanang open marriage lang ta. Kay ikaw man gyud akong pinaka favorite nga kanang boyfriend of all, unya I think I can spend my life staying with you, pero sabot ta open marriage ta, you can see other women, I can see other dili.
Dili pwede, attorney.
Dili.
And there, nagi kay, from, ano, attorney ba, a client who, ano, who asked for advice nga karoon na pregnant siya, but ang husband niya, kanang, mura bitog ni ano nga, mugamit siya diglain. So,
nangayo og permission. Kay samtang minyo, kanang samtang mabdus siya, nga dili, di ka na ako magamit, gamit sa kuglaing babay.
Gamit sa kuglaing babay. So for me ba, mafool siya, I mean, no? Dili na siya faithful.
Di is siya kuan.
Dili, wala siya kakasabot sa iyang, ano, pwede siya grounded.
Grounded siya. Nga kanang ingana, nga, I'm a man, I have needs.
Yeah.
Through the exclusion of all other considerations of fidelity.
Okay, kung mind, pwede siya, attorney.
Pwede siya, that kind of mindset.
Kay, nga, yes.
Mabiyos man ka, di ko kagamit ni mo, gamit ko glaing. Wag yun siya kasabot niya.
Kasabot, what is marriage, what is fidelity.
What is fidelity?
What is fidelity? So, nice one, attorney, no?
Nice, no?
Oh, yeah.
Willful exclusion of marital permanence. Daghan kay grounds, no? Ang canon law. Willful exclusion of marital permanence. So, kung nagminyo ka niya, thinking, abi na kog renewable ni every five years. Every 5 years.
Nanong siguro sa States, attorney, no?
Na.
Ka na mga contracts lang siguro. Not really marriage.
So ilan ang prenup? If we stay married for more than 10 years, naa kay additional alimony in case we get divorced. Or if we stay married for 5 years, kaning imuhang murag payout ba sa ito na
makuha? Nice.
Naa, katawanan ka ayaw. Murag na ay bonus. May signing bonus yun, ay kwan.
Mga tao lang sa ta, para ano, pero reality na siya. We're just, ano, dealing with realities.
We only have 5 minutes daw, so kasi very briefly, more grounds.
More pa to.
Future condition. Amazing.
Mura manig sa civil law, yun ba nga.
Kanang, you, when you promised me that
contract yun siya.
Magminyo ta, and you promised me nga, makabuhi lagi ka na ko, kay muhuman ka og skwela unya ikahuman ni mong skwela ako na pud nyaon mo nang nisugot ko nya later on wa ni mo gi-fulfill ang imuhang future condition or promise. OMG, nindot ni so broken promises na adiri sa future condition. Masayon i-annul sa church. Di pa ka i-cross examine, di pa ka mahilak, di pa mag-abot imong
luoy ba yan kay na. Luoy
ba kay na kanang mo testify in court unya daghan kay naminaw unya magbakho-bakhog hilak kay mo hinumdum ato mura magna-traumatize intawon unya. May pa sa court
kay mabalik man niya.
One-on-one interview, no? Yeah, you just submit the papers, affidavits niya.
You're allowed advocate, like lawyer.
You're allowed a lawyer to help you. Kani pong past condition, you or your spouse attached a past condition, so your decision to marry and that condition did not exist. Like, I will marry you provided mo ingon man yung kakang wala kay wife before niya, wala kay children before niya. The next thing you know, giminuan na day kang naagid na yung actual case. Giminuan na siya kay ang guy, gibiyaan sa iyang live-in partner with whom he had 1 year old, 2 years old, 3 years old. She tried her best to be the step. Wa siya kay bawo nga the guy had children. Pero sige na lang. Kay naan naman na. She tried her best to love the children. Ang mga children, nagmama niya niya. Later on, gibiyaan na po siya for mo. Luoy niyo nung pwede. Ginunta kayo ni. So, naapay other grounds diri. Like, kanang even ang future, past, or present condition. Force, well, of course, force sa ato apod. It's actually a ground only for annulment of marriage. Nya naapoy ka ng ko ano? Na ay
mura na siya sa deadline. Lack of consent yapon na atin mo fall.
Force. Oh. No? Lack of consent.
Lack of consent.
Pero ang atua lang kay if you stayed cohabited with him even after the force disappeared, one na ratified na. Oh. So error regarding a marital unity that determined the will. Taghan yung error regarding marital sacramental dignity or error regarding marital indissolubility. So daghan kaayo og grounds. But can we reassure our listeners regarding certain huna-huna nila banga? Uy, basta na divorce ka or na annulled ka but not through Catholic annulment or civil annulment lang, di nakakuan, murag nakasala, nakasasimbahan,
excommunicated
na ka, so
dili na true.
Unya, mahal ko no ang annulment sa church kay padonaton ka sa simbahan. Ang uban, naguna-una, kinahanglan biya mo donate sa simbahan kung mapaanol ka.
Actually, sa giingon ni Pope Francis, kay mara, minimal ragid ang katong fee. Kung mag-process ka, minimal ragid siya, attorney.
Para ragid processing.
Processing
ragid. Oh, in fact, siguro to convene a tribunal of bishops and other priests, mas mahal pa gani na siguro, no? Pero kaysa fee itself.
Kaysa fee itself. Oh. Pero wala na nag-i-consider.
Wala na nag-i-consider. Nga, only Catholic marriages need to be annulled. Not true. Oh, kay even ang kuan, mga civil marriages ni mo para makuanan pug ka, you need to have the kuan, the bas-bas sa Catholic Church. Unya, if an annulment is granted, will the children become illegitimate?
Sa Catholic?
Sa Catholic.
Adili, attorney. It will not affect. It will not affect. An effect, ang annulment sa church has no effect on the legitimacy of children. But unlike sa ato attorney, kung unsa nga way itong annulment
yes,
na attorney,
kay kung na
siya effect.
Like, for example, bigamos. They were never
recognized. Naa sa ato, muna ang difference. It takes 3 to 5 years.
It takes 3 to 5 years. Asan nikibaan ni? Here in the Philippines, we don't know.
I don't know. But so many years po mo take ang sa civil. Civil court.
Sa civil court niya. Ang akong nahibawan, basta karon rag mas paspas na lagi ko no ang church. I don't know with the pandemic and
sa pa ko ka-try yun sa pag-uubong sa ikuan.
Unya, kani, if children were born in a marriage, di ko no i-annul. Di man
sa. I know, it's not true. It's not,
kaya lahi, what man siya sa ground?
Yes, what siya sa ground?
What man siya sa ground? Ngayon, if naamoy kuan, if naamoy anak, di na gud mo ma-annul. Unya.
So, what's
the ex-spouse has to agree to an annulment or it can't be granted.
No, attorney.
Really? Okay, even in civil, my goodness, that's a no-no.
Collusion
is a no-no, even in civil annulments.
You can, ano, but it also doesn't mean, attorney, na ug mo-oppose ka, dili na pud mag-grant, diba? So, mo-oppose ka, mag-grant, ragi hapon, depende niya kung sa grounds.
Unya, kaning kuan, ang tribunal is like a courtroom, so dili.
Dili, different siya, attorney.
At least, dita makulbaan.
Yes, dita makulbaan.
Okay, unya, nahatagan na yun ni og signal. Daghan pa yun sa kay mig itabi ninyo, but nahatagan na mig signal that it's time to wrap things up. So, unsay take away ni mo, ani?
Maybe, attorney, next time, kung naa sila yung mga questions, may pud na ipaabot din sa inyo sa CELLA kung para makover pa. But ang pinaka take away na ko, attorney, no, is to take into consideration the decision of the Catholic Church, mm-hmm. the annulment by decision from the Catholic Church na mabalid unta siya diri sa civil, sa civil court, sa civil law. Murag mag-tanaw unta nila.
Mutualism. Okay, na separation of church and state. But if naay kanang annulment sa civil, tanawon sa church. Kay dili biya ko dalim.
But also be the same way around.
The same way around. O kung naay annulment sa church,
sa civil, tanawon sa church. Mabalid na pun siya.
Because I think it's not that you are devaluing marriage. I think it's really giving it the importance it deserves.
That's why tanawon ang grounds, no? That's why there are grounds. Kay, we uphold marriage, no? But the, ang grounds mo na siya para di ka magpatuyang.
Di ka patuyang.
Para na lang ko, ma-annul rabita ko, no? Dili sad ko lang.
Dili sad. Oo. So anyway, dinhi na pupos ang mo ang time. Attorney Shea, do you have any people to greet?
No, Attorney Ai. Kanang lawyers, dira. Good luck sa practice.
And we will see you next time. We hope that this episode has been very enlightening for you, as it has been for us. Ang akong takeaway sa Dani, merganahan kumahimong Canon lawyer.
Wow, Attorney Ai, amazing.
Sige, thank you and good night.